my father, he was like, son, you have a degree. Why don't you just work in an office job, get a good salary of what, 4,000, and then not have any worries, right? Hi, my name is Charles Lee, and currently I'm an automotive engineer. When I was very young, right, I saw my father just take a spanner just to hit a certain component and the engine would just start. For me, it's magic. So I was fascinated by it and I wanted to know how did he actually do it. I went to Nanyang Technological University to take a bachelor's in mechanical engineering. So my father wanted me to get a cushy office job and live my life as an office worker. But I decided to say no to that because that's so boring. This role, right, requires you to have a certain level of physical stamina. It's something that I'm not even prepared for, even during my national service days. So the load over here, right, can get quite heavy. You need to be very careful. My main purpose here is actually to use technology to help improve the quality of the repair and to find out the root cause. I enjoy the day-to-day problem solving for different vehicles. To me, family is number one. The business is actually the fruits of my parents' labor, my uncle's labor. I cannot bear to see this like go to nothing.